The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. And it's for the WWE Women's and the WWE Women's World Championships.
Sound the war horns. Here comes Valhalla.
More savage, more animalistic.
Yeah, she's a true throwback,
like to Viking times.
Her approach has proven effective in the modern day, however.
It may be a different era, Cole, but combat is still combat.
She wants to see the sports entertainment world burn.
And she may very well do that, but punishing the competition will have to do for now. All that gold on display, she's got to be feeling mighty confident right about now. This is a grand entrance for a woman who's made history. She carries the weight of two championships.
She is absolutely at the top of the women's division, and she's carrying the two championships to prove it.
And she wants the whole world to know both of those titles belong to her.
Introducing the challenger, Valhalla! And her opponent, from New York, the WWE Women's Champion and the WWE Women's World Champion, the Surfer, Aimee.
Handing over one title before a fight is tough, but two? There is so much on the line here.
Two titles on the line, all coming from a single competitor who has everything to lose.
The pressure is on the champ, but that's not what makes top-tier competitors tick. It's when they hit that next gear.
Well, champ's gonna do what's needed to get the job done quickly and get out of here with all their gold. The champ flexing undeniable power, an incredible sign of dominance over the challenger.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Spinebuster. Oh, that hurt. Valhalla got met with some ruthlessness that time. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, there's the old carrying down the leg now. This isn't gonna be pretty. All the way out. Suplex.
Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You have to be ready to adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected and have a plan in your back pocket for any situation.
The spine buster.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Damage to the hamstrings.
Dropping the leg.
Jarring impact.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
Vicious knee. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military pressed into the power slam. Spinebuster. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. Big time spinebuster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Chokeslam?
Oh no!
All the way up top. Oh, into a spinebuster. Crippling.
A modified cloverleaf applied.
Oh, into a backbreaker. Painful.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force. Into a German. It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
Ooh. There you go, Cole.
Set nuts.
She's looking to finally put Valhalla away.
What a barreling spear.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. But champions need to finish the job.
Spinebuster.
Stop pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt. Tear your hamstring.
We're going to see it way up there. Outsider's edge.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Bottom rope moonsault.
Landed them.
Back suplex, no! Driven down! Spinebuster!
Cobra clutch is locked in, good. Slam!
Hiranagi! Man, oh man.
Got a grip, all the way ahead.
Sit-out choke slam!
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height. It is.
There it is! Outsider's edge.
Oh, here we go!
There it is!
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military pressed into the power slam.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up! Into a power slam!
Hoisting their opponent back to their feet.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Precarious position on the outside. Spear!
Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Oh, jeez.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She wants it one more time.
What a barreling spear.
I think the champ's got it. Oh, man.
These women refusing to back down, going toe-to-toe to prove who's better.
This is a testament to the lengths they will go to remain on top of the women's division. Valhalla dodges out in time.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
Looking for the victory. The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him. Sharp knee.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? She throws her back in.
Boom!
Rains down an elbow retaliation.
Spine buster, thunderous.
What a moonsault. That was unique. The champ is going to retain.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Can Valhalla withstand this surge?
Open. Spine buster!
Ooh, what a measure.
Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
That'll snap your hamstring.
Run right through with the spear.
Can it be? Will the rain continue? The champ has this one in hand now. Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Oh,
and she's in total control.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Being manhandled by a bear.
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Vaulting plancha, incredible. Soaring out of the ring, looking to do as much damage as possible.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Spiked with a uranage.
Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Valhalla is having trouble assessing the situation.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
My lord. Splintering shot with that six string.
She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
Here we go. We might see a smash hit coming up.
And Valhalla may have felt that coming.
And Valhalla is finally changing the tempo with the attack.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Well scattered reversal there.
Oh!
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Got a grip, all the way up. Sit out, choke slam.
And this has quickly become a match to be remembered.
A classic in the making. How in the world is it going to end?
Taking it to the floor, what's she gonna do?
You can sense what her intentions are here. No! Good golly, Miss Molly!
Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Well, Valhalla will stand this surge. Escape just in time.
Spine buster, thunderous.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker, fantastic.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Style. The power on display right now is ridiculous.
And this one might be headed ringside.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
She's rummaging around under the ring here.
This doesn't look good, and I don't think that guitar is gonna sound good either.
Six string.
Oh, man.
And targeting the leg there. Valhalla in a state of distress.
Valhalla is having trouble assessing the situation.
Catapulting down on the opponent.
Ooh.
This won't end well.
Is
this is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me.
The table. And what's she gonna do?
Opponent perched on the top rope. This superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex.
Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar gonna hold it?
Crashing to the table.
That's it. This has got to end. They just went through a flaming table. Where is the limit?
Well, it looks like the limit does not exist. All lines have been blurred out of existence.
Bam! Man, earth-shattering.
Drops the leg. Valhalla in a state of distress.
Will Valhalla withstand this surge? Level move.
Oh, there's the old. The stump puller. Lights that.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I have a feeling she has bad intentions for that chair.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Valhalla's having trouble assessing the situation.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Valhalla just goading her opponent.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Emphatic fall away there. Thrown back in under the ropes. She wants her. Oh my God, the table's on fire. This is insane.
Oh, what are they gonna do here?
Dangerous situation for both athletes.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Through the table with authority.
Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a satanic maneuver.
We might need medics. Maybe even the whole fire department.
Got caught in the jaw with the knee.
And Valhalla is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the table turner Valhalla desperately needed.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Can Valhalla withstand the surge?
Valhalla dodges out in time.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, there's the old stump pulling a leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Bottom rope moonsault.
That was unique.
Wow.
What an incredible moonsault. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again. To a backbreaker, painful.
All the momentum is swung to her favor.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Into a German. Bottom rope moonsault. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking
incredible
around the ring. Slam.
There you go, Cole.
Set up. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Caught in a bad position here. Oh, man, right into the post.
isn't being given any room to recover.
Valhalla's having trouble assessing the situation.
Come on, guys, get out of the way! This isn't gonna be good! Through the table!
What an incredible display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the mic.
Bad intentions in mind here!
The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Oh, torturous knee.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Oh, that hurts.
And using the bottom rope for a moonsault.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air. That'll do some serious damage.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Spear!
Trying to go for it again.
What a whirling spear.
Now that is why they're the champ.
She is queuing it up again.
The champ will stay champ.
That's gotta be it.
There's two! Retains the title!
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your WWE Women's and WWE Women's World Champion, the Surfer, Aimee Nakita Norton.
It's incredible to see her retain both titles.
She had a lot.